Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Psalm 143, verse 11. Psalm 143, verse 11. Revive me, O Lord, for your name's sake. For your righteousness' sake, bring my soul out of trouble. Here, David prayed to the Lord to revive him. Many times in our life, outwardly, we look like that we are having life or we have a revival in our life. But inside, our life looks like a dead life. There is no motivation. There is no involvement in anything. There is no involvement in God's things. There is no interest to seek the Lord. There is no drive to look upon God. That kind of life is like a dead life. Not only in godly things. Sometimes in our day-to-day life also, we do not have any motivation to walk through that day. It looks like inside we are dead. David went through that path. That's why David cried out to God, "Revive me, O Lord." There are many reasons for the season of going through the deadness in our life. But whatever the reason is, God is able to revive our life. When we cry out to God, "Revive me," definitely the Lord will revive us. So shall we cry out to God to revive our life? When God revives you, you will come through a lot of problems and you will overcome all those problems. You will reach your destiny. So let us pray to God. Jesus, revive us, Lord. We want to see your revival in our life. Lord Jesus, revive me. Lord, remove every discouragement from your people's heart, O God. Revive each and everyone. Let them have a motivation to go through their daily walk with you, Lord. Let them seek your face, O God. Lord Jesus, remove every discouragement from their life, O God. They are your children. Do miracles in this day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. The Lord will revive you. Amen.